right, so this one's got the Texas Speed BFD cam, 6.0 installed, still got the stock 4L60, but it has a 3600 stall, and she sounds good. Did pretty good, did decent on the dyno for what it is. I think the exhaust is, it's not mandrel bent, and it's coming out through the side, so it's only a 2.5. I think that kind of hurt a little bit, but other than that, she's doing real good. Sounds good, drives good. If you guys looking to get your cam, headers, Silverado, Sierra Tahoe, etc. tuned, just shoot me a direct message.